By the way, it starts off the fight with the move that lowers your mind. Now you're carrying the virus too. Just two clowns. Now the nice thing is that because I need to use Grace to fix the problem, my healer is actually way jacked up. My healer in these fights ends up high on Grace. Engage. It's Leo's time to shine. So the one thing is, I am actually going to be, it's weird, like, there, I don't want to say I need to slow roll this fight, but there will be parts where I'm not going to rush. Case in point right here. So Meteor is the start of the transition attacks. It can't be using the skin that you're using for Kane because I use the Holy Dragoon skin. Ooh, chunky. So I'm gonna be coming this really close with my recast as a wall. Thank you. We're still good for now. One thing about Meltigemini here. Meltigemini. Actually pushes out a lot of damage. So generally, you get a lot of soul breaks off. Next time. Oh boy. It's okay. Again, hopped up on Grace. She's powerful. Whew, it's okay. We safe. Pretty much Minfilia is on standby here to recast Grace. The second transition attacks come out. Yes! One thing that my double casters have always proven me is that they will always do a clutch double cast when needed. About that time, though. She might actually get off that Medica before. Damn. Dang. So there you're seeing the effects of the virus. Now you have it. Like I said, the damage kind of ramps up. The damage is extremely real in this fight, but only in the later phase. My healers are good and well behaved. It's okay. They're tanks, they have HP. It's their job. One final shock for the road. Magic Pixel always. Way more reasonable than last week. Holy crap.